גדויר פרצח יחולים דוגי מהר החליבי אדוי נוי יאיוי זרלי
So this protection goes not just to some employee somewhere, but all of us.
The test results came back and revealed her children carry the genetic mutation. That meant they were unlikely to develop the disease, but had a greater chance of passing it on to their own children. Williams claims that based on these test results, the health insurance company Humana twice denied her application for coverage on her children.
There are fears employers might use genetic information to screen out employees they think aren't suitable for their workplace. There are incidents of it happening in the US, Germany, and Hong Kong.
In the workplace, the largest reported case of alleged discrimination is a landmark case involving the railroad company Burlington Northern. They were accused of covertly testing their workers' blood. Genetic discrimination law is the U.S. Chamber of Commerce. It says a law is not necessary because genetic discrimination is just a theory without evidence. One of its arguments is that such a law would only lead to frivolous lawsuits.
Fiction writers, there have been many instances of genetic discrimination. From a woman who was fired after a genetic test revealed her risk for lung disorder, to a social worker who, despite outstanding performance reviews, was dismissed because some members of her family had Huntington's disease.
Dr. Jeffrey Kahn, director of the Center for Bioethics at the University of Minnesota, says there's a need for more uniform guidelines.
It's the culmination of a bipartisan effort to prevent the improper use of genetic information in the workforce and the insurance decisions.